Oh, yeah.
Good evening and welcome. We're the Corvairs, back for 10 years, 10 years without parole.
Yeah. Huh?
Glad to be here. Beautiful night. Hope you enjoy the music. How sweet it is to be loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. I needed the shelter of someone's arms, and there you were. Needed someone to understand my ups and downs, and there you were. Love and devotion, be touching my emotion.
I want to stop and thank you, baby.
I just want to stop and thank you, baby. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Turn to the beast, child. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Oh, let's hear some saxophone right now. Thank you, baby. How sweet it is to be loved by you. It's hard to the beast, child. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Let's hear that piano.
Saturday night, I had my hair piled high, the baby just looked so right. Well, picked her up a tank, got a happy home or two. Your mama don't know what I got in store for and all it played was disco, man. Come on, pretty baby, let's get out of here right away. We're gonna rock this town, rock it inside out. We're gonna rock this town, make them scream and shout. Well, rock, 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 man, rock. We're gonna rock till we pop, we're gonna roll till we drop. We're gonna rock this town and rip this place apart. Stevie G!
Steve Dubois, Whitman's own.
That's right. Two hometowns in a row we did for Steve. Last week in Buzzards Bay and this week. Whitman.
Who else did you win?
Naples.
Oh, I'd love to play on that. Here we go. Motown.
Yeah.
I go, I was a four tops.
That's their academy's own, Dan Alosa.
How many people remember Eddie Floyd? There's one person up here.
There you go.
One, two, five.
Doggone sweet, you got that sand all over your feet.
look right. Been out there painting the town. Mama been stepping around. I said, how it go?
And Steve Chapp.
Yeah, starting to cool off a little bit more up here now. The sun is peeking behind, hiding behind, I should say, the tree over there. All right, we're going to heat things up.
The Unforgotten. Got the dancing shoes on?
From that iconic movie of 1977 called Saturday Night Fever. I got a fever.
F-E-V-A, fever?
Fever.
Or is it F-E-E-V-A? I can't get it straight. Fever. Somebody Google that, please.
All right, Daniel.
Above my head, I hear music in
good enough, yeah.
So I had to self-destruct. Heat was on, rising to the top. Everybody going strong. That is when my spots got hot. I heard somebody say, burn, baby, burn. Discovered for love. Burn that mother down.
Burn, baby, burn.
Just go for love. Burn that mother down, Stevie.
Do a song written by Bobby Womack. We lost this last week. You all know it by the Rolling Stones, probably.
One, two, three, woo, woo. Well, baby used to stay out all night long. She made me cry. She done wrong. She heard my eyes open, and that's no lie. The tables turning now, it's her turn to cry. Because I used to love her, but it's all over now. Because I used to love her. Run around with every man in town. Spent all my money playing her fast games. She put me out. It was a pity how I cried. The tables turned.
torture to cry, because I used to love her. To get my breakfast in bed. Well, I told her where she could ease my head. Well, now she's here and there with every man in town. She's still trying to take me for that same old crowd. Because I used to love her.
Bobby Womack, we'll miss him.
Steve Dubois.
What are we, passing out watermelon? I see somebody with watermelon.
State Rep Jeff Heal.
Oh, the state, who is it?
State Rep Jeff Heal.
Oh, the state Rep Jeff Heal. How about a hand?
Really?
Yeah.
A watermelon in every pot. Very thoughtful, Jeff.
All of the lights.
Come back here.
Nashville, baby. From the full Monty, actually, I think. I'm
that's right. Everybody together. From the full Monty. Something by the Beatles.
Thank you.
about something or say that might cause you pain. If I catch you talking to that boy again, I'm gonna let you down and leave you flat. Because I told you before, what can't you then? This is the second time I called you talking to him. Do I have to tell you one more time? I think as I said, I'm gonna let you down,
let you down.
It's an old by Wilson Pickett.
A little bit late, I hope.
Steve Dubois.
Eileen's been putting the pedal to the metal a little too much, and now the pedal is a puddle.
Thank you.
Dan Loser. Something about the Eagles.
Thank you.
Some done by Sam and Dave, and then redone with Dan Aykroyd and John Belushi in the Blues Brothers movie. Done by our own Blues Brothers.
French Quarter.
The French Quarter.
Here we are with Tremé.
Soul in him.
You want to do the sweet camera?
Yeah.
We can. All right. Record very well. Snowy!
Denny Kalman. He's hiding.
Denny Kalman.
He's hiding. I saw your picture at the post office.
Right there. See him? Blue baseball cap right out there. By the pink, pink barrel. Hey, those are the two statues in Utopia.
Really?
Oh, no kidding.
Yeah.
It's a Utopia reunion, I'm sorry. I don't know if you ever remember that group back in Whitman Hanson High School.
Yeah. Uh-oh, we're here tomorrow. Yeah.
Well, those are the two tenor sax players. They're meeting, they're going to have some fun together for the first time in a long 40 years, probably.
That's right.
Look at that. How about a nice hand for those two guys,
That's
huh?
That's right.
Two great sax players.
Began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing strong. Was in the spring, when spring became the summer, who would have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out. Can I hurt when holding you? One, touching one, reaching out, touching me.
Twist on that.
And they had a rare victory today.
All right, they did.
That's two in a row.
Wow.
No stopping us now. We'll be up to 500 by the end of August. Something by the Marvelin. The Marvelin. It's known as the Marvelous Marvin Gaye.
Mother, mother, there's too many of you crying. I said, brother, 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 there's far too many of you dying. And you know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. Said, brother, brother, hey, we don't need to escalate. See, I said, war is not the answer, for only love can conquer hate. Well, you know we've got to find a way to bring some loving here today. I said picket lines,
sister,
and picket signs,
sister,
don't punish me,
sister,
with brutality.
Quarter of the Corvairs, Steve Goudreau on saxophone, Steve Dubois on bass and vocals. Something about Chuck Berry.
You
These drums are falling all apart.
Thank you.
matter, a gentle barroom queen in Memphis. She tried to take me upstairs for a ride. She had to heave me right across her shoulder, 'cause I just can't seem to drag her off my mind. You talk to me. Give me the honky tonk blues. Say, lady, I keep on saying New York City.
Secret Joe on the saxophone. God bless. Beautiful moon out there tonight behind the bandstand. I want to thank all you folks for coming out and sing along with us. God bless America.